Mariam says, what's the Islamic ruling on donating blood, especially in blood banks? Can we donate to a non-Muslim? Donating blood to a blood bank is a good deed that Allah would reward you for, because helping humanity is something that you will be rewarded for, whether a Muslim or a non-Muslim. There's no problem at all in donating blood, because this is a humanitarian thing. However, you cannot charge, you cannot sell your blood and make money out of this, because this is totally prohibited.